Hello everybody, my name is 20BitWell and welcome, my friends, to a interesting game called Amberskull. Now, it was a demo back a year or so ago, and you can only play the forests. Apparently now, though, they have released the whole game. And we're going to try, apparently Blizzard is the first tape you get to play. Prepare to hide. Oh boy, that sounds really not promising whatsoever. But apparently it is. Okay, it puts you right into the game. Can you get out? God almighty. Okay, I get it. I gotta follow this thing. Okay, but wonder what I'm hiding from, because who really goes out into the blizzard alone? Dude, I got nowhere to go.
Oh my god!
Dude, no way. Can I not try another tape? Alright. Back to the blizzard it is. So it seems though I went the wrong way. Alright, babe, we're back. He's gonna break me off. Alright. Why do you kick the vent open, man? Alright, it seems that I'm going the right way. Dude, last time I went the wrong way, that thing came out of nowhere. Okay, gives you. I'm so done. Could you imagine being out in the wilderness? Bitch, man. Oh, my lord. God, that was so terrible. Okay, we found. Why did that just open up? I know I'm adventuring too far out from where I have to be, and I bet you. Now wait a minute, what's this? Done for.
God.
Well, everybody, my name is 20BitWell, and I believe I have just had the. It's the fact that you can hear it coming, but it's just knowing where it's at. And I think I made the wrong turn somewhere. Looks like you got. I don't. Maybe try the left when I do make it that far again. But we're going to call it a video right here on a high note. Whew. I recommend the game. Play it at night. Put on some headphones. I can't play it, you know, in the complete pitch black because I'm gonna be able to show this fancy beard I'm growing. But this was Amberskull. This was the Blizzard level. Yeah, it's about it. I would definitely play it if I was you. But if you enjoyed the video, drop out one of these babies right here. Subscribe. Tell me if you played it. Tell me maybe you went the wrong direction. Let me know. But thank you. See you later.